you know, doing a percussion recital is very hard because there's all this equipment, and it's always, for the festival, it's been all over the place, and it's been moved back and forth, and I just have to acknowledge Tom for being so great about helping out. He's been fantastic for me. He's moved the equipment.